tree. But have a look at it now. Only 6 months old. Can you believe this? Look at the footwork. You won't see this anywhere in the big circuses. Give her a big round of applause. Thank you. This Pippi's been 6 months old.
I am here with
Peter from Circus Dogs.
And the Circus Dogs are what you were just watching. How long have you been doing it, Peter?
About 6 years now.
And how many dogs have you worked with?
I've had two good dogs. One very, very good dog, which is Lou. And I've got a few more pups. And we hope they're performers, but they don't grow on trees. They're hard to find.
And you prefer poodles in your show?
Yeah, they're very agile and they're cute. People love them.
Nice one. Hey, thanks for coming. Enjoy the day. What would you give this festival out of 13 to 73?
73, it's been a lot of fun. There's a lot of people. I don't know where they came from. There's...
Guys, do you love the Circus Dogs?
Yeah!
Thanks. I'm here with Believable Knievel, top bloke. Don't get too close, you steal stuff. So this is Believable Knievel. What are you doing today?
I'm just going to do a few passes in semi circle this year. And do a little short little jumping act.
Go for it.
Thank you.
Got your granny, chomp.